there's a stir across the land. So begins another day on life's highway. Down city streets, down country roads, like a stream of people flow. There's bread to win and toes to pay on life's highway. There is hope there to turn, a bridge to build, a bridge to burn. Here's hoping you never go astray on life's highway. We are young and we're old, passing through, then passing on. Like the roses blooming fade on life's highway. Step by step, round and round, never know when where we're bound. From the cradle to the grave on life's highway. There is hope to never turn, a bridge to build, a bridge to burn. Here's hoping you never go astray on life's highway. The sun is up, the time's ahead. There's a stir across the land. So begins another day on life's highway.
Mr. Nicholas Miles, and we are the Ranch Road Band, coming to you live from a living room right here in San Antonio. Hopefully everybody's having a fantastic Saturday, even though it's raining out, but that's all right. It's not like we have any place to go anyways. Just want to send a shout out to Mr. Javier Salazar in the house tuning in. Also everybody tuning in from all over the United States and all over Texas. Hopefully everybody's having a fantastic time out there. We just thought we'd get on here today and play some tunes for you guys while you're chilling at home, or you're relaxing. And does that sound wrong? So we thought we'd get on here and do a little bit of music off of our catalog from a fantastic musician, all-around writer. One of our biggest influences on our music today, none other than the Grand Ole Opry inductee himself, Mr. Steve Warner. So I'm going to do another one from him, go something like this.
What I did do.
Kathy in the house, Megan, Anna, Barbara, Catherine, Jacqueline. I'll see the order. These family in the house today with us. I think we could do that one. Is that G sharp? Mm-hmm. All right, here's one going out to Mr. Javier Salazar in the house. Bexar County Sheriff himself. Also like to give a shout out to our endorsers in the house tonight. Mr. Black Diamond Guitar Strings going out to Chris in the house.
I have
You took me out to the deep end, and I fell right over. I didn't think twice. I found it on someone worth keeping. And if I can't have you tonight, at least I had the weekend. How much can happen in a night or two? I guess it's all depending on your point of view. You have some fun for the weekend, girl. I'll be in love for the rest of my life. You took me out to the deep end, and I fell right over. I didn't think twice. You had some fun for the weekend, girl. And I'll be in love for the rest of my life. You had some fun.
Oh yeah, no problem, no problem. Oh yeah, no, thank all of you guys for still supporting Texas music, still supporting live music. I know a lot of our brothers and sisters out there are having a hard time, especially since what's going on. But I mean, we just got to take it one day at a time, and hopefully it all clears up soon. And when it does, San Antonio will probably have one of the biggest parties it's ever seen, with lots of live music, and hopefully you're still getting on, you know, iTunes and Pandora and iHeartRadio and supporting every one of the artists that are out there and buying their merchandise and stuff like that. Hats off to Small Town Habit and Kimfo yesterday for doing a hell of a job on Facebook Live. You guys really rocked it. And later on, I think we got some more acts coming up on the Facebook Live too, like Mr. Jerry DeLeon coming up later. Caballero Cookers in the house. Here's an old one, song as I am.
Cold. And if her lips are wet with wine,
Oh yeah, for sure, for sure. And y'all give it up for Mr. Nicholas Miles on the guitar. Also like to send a special shout out going out to Gilbert Rodriguez all the way in Campbellton, Texas. And also Mr. Andrew Rodriguez Jr. all the way from Pleasanton, Texas, from the Ranch Road Band. And also our sound guy, Mr. Edward Ortiz in the house, drinking it up back there on the kitchen table, along with my mother. Woo! And we got my wife, Mr. Ariel Kristen, on. She's actually filming right now. She's the director. All right, we're going to do another old one. Something goes like this. Well, I heard it say the grass is always green. One we can't have, so it seems. When I looked at you, the world never looked any sweeter. But I go home to her and see you in my dreams. So if you want someone to be your waking hour, with a love that is real, baby, you're still not free. And if you think you can fall for a telephone call or some flowers, times are out, some time I still can't remember. A clear September night when we first met. Through the fall, I never looked at another. In the winter came, I quickly forget. If you want someone to feel your waking hour, with a love that is real, baby, you're still not free. And if you think you can fall for a telephone call or some flower, dreaming of someone, you can dream of me. Dream of me, I'll be dreaming of you. Never forget how you told me that your heart was taken to.
Yeah. From Woodsboro, man.
Woodsboro, Texas. Why not?
Alan from
Woodsboro. Oh, yeah, the LeVic's in the house. You got Poteet, Texas. Pleasanton, Texas, all the way from El Paso. Porterville in the house.
Porterville.
Oh, yeah, top of the morning to you. All right, we're just almost out of time. I'm gonna do one. Oh, they're already booing us. Okay. Even though what's going going on in the world is what's going on. So we're going to go ahead and leave you with one more. Even though it's not a Steve Warner song, we can't ever end the show without doing this one. Something like this.
Yeah.